We are a cathedral in what we would like to think is in England's second city. We are the powerhouse of the north of England, and growingly so. And I have to say that this cathedral, in many ways, operates and ministers on a level that is on par with some of the great cities of this country. We punch way above our weight. We are increasingly better connected with the life of our city. And when I say that, I mean the commercial world, the political life of the city, the civic life of the city, the communities of the city, across cultures and races. And we have great things that go on here. We have a story to tell. There is our history, but also where we are now and where we hope to go.
When I came to Manchester quite recently, I was struck by the way the city and also the cathedral is such a welcoming place. And it really struck me, and I've learnt that it's partly because of Manchester's history. Since the 19th century, Manchester's been welcoming people to come and work here from all over the UK. And then from the early 20th century, people have come from abroad, not as migrants, but as immigrants. It's looking like a beautiful day. When my face is chamois creased, if you think I wink, I did. Laugh politely at repeats. Yeah, kiss me when my lips are thin. 'Cause holy cow,
as I look around the cathedral, I see lots of memorials and reminders of the amazing people who've made up the cathedral community over many, many centuries. And these are people largely who've had the courage and the vision to stand up and speak out for the people of Manchester, whether it's been their need for education and ensuring that that need is met, whether it's speaking out against injustice, things like slavery and poverty, workers' rights, human rights, and all of those things have led us to have as part of our charism, the spirit of who we are here in Manchester Cathedral, to be a place where everyone is welcomed, valued, and loved, and where that wonderful charism, that vision, and that courage is carried on as we serve the city of Manchester to this present day. And so if you come to the cathedral, you'll find a place where you are welcome, whoever you are. There will be a place of open love and welcome for you in this place. We are an inclusive cathedral, and we pride ourselves on that welcome.
We have great things that go on here. We have a story to tell. There is our history, but also where we are now and where we hope to go to share the story in narrative form, in visual form. And there's lots of great beauty in this place that we want to share with others.